Recapitulation, third section of the sonata form. Exposition is repeated, but with modifications. All melodies or characters are presented in the same key.
I guess you could say I gradually hit bottom. There wasn't a single moment when I grew depressed and thought, whoa, it was me. It was rather like a decrescendo in music. A gradual softening to an almost imperceptible sound. My frustration built as I had more and more difficulty doing simple, mundane things like tying my shoes, opening cans, and putting on jewelry. You wouldn't believe how long it takes me to hang a blouse on a clothes hanger. Finally, the point came when my right arm became so weak that I didn't even raise it up to play. Not only was I struggling physically, I was also having trouble emotionally. I needed help to navigate these changes, so I went to see a psychiatrist.
Marion, your doctor suggested a few times that you come see me. Why is this our first meeting?
I've always felt strong enough. That my faith was strong enough to handle my events. I feel weak. In my body, in my soul, I have never felt this weak. I'm able to deal with my MS, with the inconveniences it causes, the ways it has increased the demands upon my husband. I have never asked why me. I won't allow myself that question. We see glass darkly, the Bible says. I know I won't understand. I need my maker.
There's something you need to understand.
How can I serve him without playing the piano?
Marion, I think we need to approach this as we would the grieving process. You've lost a significant part of who you are, and allowing yourself to grieve over that loss doesn't mean you're questioning God or his wisdom. It just means that you'll allow yourself to go through the steps properly so that you'll return to a state of wholeness. Remember that verse? I'm come so that you may have life and that you may have it more abundant.
So what do I do to live more abundant?
Well, as you know, there are five steps to the grieving process. Denial, anger, bargaining, depression, and acceptance. Which step do you think you're in?
Well, there's no denying that MS has affected me. I'm not really angry. I don't think I've ever tried to bargain with God to give me back my ability. I guess I'm in the depression step.
Why do you say that?
I don't want to be jealous of the pianists that I see on TV or at a concert, but I guess I am. Even if it's just subconscious. The dexterity, the skill, the talent they must possess in order to make the instrument really sing. There's so much matter between you and the strings. You must be so attuned and understand the instrument to be effective. I wonder if I'll be able to play again in heaven. I mean, surely I will. It'll be heaven, right? I remember the verse, God will wipe away every tear from their eyes.
I want you to read this book, and I want you to go home and make a list of ways we can earn our way into heaven.
We can't earn our way into God's kingdom.
Exactly. Consider why you think you must play the piano to serve God.
Okay. Thank you.
In addition to my decision to